If you look me korokoro, you hear me whine whine. I'm saying you turn that giddy on top of the chairman television station was Obia Max TV, and this now as in the heart, people go shock. Say if they watch their TV, not be this angle, then they see me on a normal day, and that now because of say my brother Unkubi Udochukwu, we send them important message, make it go on those states. When I know say they do serious meeting for there, and the Southwest governors. Them and those who be say their work will not to train Nama inside Obodo Nigeria. And some other important people, then do one meeting yesterday. My brother Unkubi, he's still the road, they come back. When he come in, go use him out, tell us all the things we say happen for that meeting. So, but as in the heart must go on, and we'll continue to discuss all the matter where they come and smoke inside Nigeria political box. And today, the person will be saying, will follow me, knock teeth on top of this matter. Now, broadcast journalist. Now, person will be say, when it comes to social commentary, as things they happen inside the border of Nigeria, in the carry the tea for head, like person will say, plantain chips and bottled water for inside traffic under hot sun. The thing they pay now, because in they're passionate about our great country, Nigeria, and they talk of no other than broadcaster and social commentator, Oga Ikechukwu Onyemike, my brother. Welcome to Asi the Heart.
My brother, I greet you. I greet you.
More no waste time. Our people waiting for us know, say, the matter must hot, because as usual, it always the hot. Now, everybody go remember, say, for inside the border of Nigeria, we they get issue of, say, those when they train Nama, and those when get land, when they plant crops, then they always they quarrel. Why? Because they go talk, say, Nama, na anywhere belle face. He waka anyhow. Even the person when they lead them, not even know where he they go. Because the person not even know where the person they come from. That song when they sing, no matter where you go, remember the road I will lead you home. You know that those people, their track list. Now, why then they waka anyhow? And we don't see different issues inside Obodo, Nigeria. The one when they rain now, say for inside Ondo State, the executive governor exercising in constitutional powers, been give them 7 days ultimatum. Say those when they operate illegally inside the forest reserve, may them carry waka come out. From the presidency, make we they call their names so that I know go be like, say, now all of them. Ogagaru Bashehu, now he signed that thing, say, no, you know if we talk this one, you not get the right. But the truth we say, we don't need talk go up, talk go down. The governor get the right, and the governor get the power, and he don't talk him. For the 7 days now, the thing don't expire. And they can't do that important meeting yesterday. The meeting now say, from the things when they come out, these people, when they do this herdsmen business, then go gas register. And also, open grazing. The one when they go carry the anama, they walk up and down. Anywhere when the thing see grass, they go begin the chop, say, they must stop that particular one. Today, we'll go discuss this matter. Because if like say, for Obodo, Nigeria, this problem not get solution. Okay, Ikechukwu Onyemike, once again, welcome to Asidi Hot.
Thank you, Chukudi.
Make I ask you, if people they look problem, then they look how the problem take the unique or peculiar to a particular situation. For example, how the thing they pay me go different from how they pay another person. If you like say this Nigeria own, all the pain from all the other countries when they this world, where people they do normal business, then we carry, then they give us headache. Share our own get solution, and be not get solution.
Well, the straight answer be say he gets. But whether we go feed Duam to bring that solution to reality, that be the problem. Now, if you go back history, you go realize, say, if you put our history versus the way that they train Malu now for abroad, Netherlands basically now one of the biggest dairy production countries in the world, milk basically. You can ask yourself, with that kind of advancement they don't get. Because if you say something are your way of life, it means say you won't make money, you won't make your living through them. So if you diversify your opportunity for the venture, not good advantage for you.
Very good.
Now look at the Nigerian Malu business. It has never grown beyond the meat level. Nigerian Malu business never grow past meat level.
Yes. Some people they think say now only meat they come from Malu.
So highest maybe the fura, the nunu, abi the wara, all those small cheese milk product where they locally.
And the chief one at Pomo,
you know.
Come like say now only Pomo they come from.
Pomo can they get respect.
Pomo carry weight.
Now, but if you look at advanced countries, Finland, Netherlands, and all those countries.
And all these countries are countries where they're this world though.
They don't advance past meat. In fact, if they think cow for their side, the last thing will come to your mind now meat. Now, this is now where they go. If you want to solve the problem within Nigeria now, we need to go back to that structure where it fits make you see this thing as business instead of seeing it as a way of life. Because the major problem for here with the region, particularly where we say now, then the chief trainer of Malu, chief elders, as you go talk, the northern part of Nigeria. If you look at the eye where they say they look this Malu and say, now way of life. Instead of seeing the thing as business. So the day they begin to see it as business, other than way of life, the solution will begin to come small, small. Because if you see them as business, you go operate them as business. So every naira, you go know, say in business, you must put naira and kobo to make so naira and kobo. But when you begin to see, say, in a way of life, that's why you want your malu to shop free food.
Walk up and down.
Walk up and down.
Disturb anybody.
I know. And I get my reservation too, again, concerning the resolution for yesterday meeting, where they say they ban open grazing. My brother, if you feel permit me, make I go into that one.
No wahala.
On those states, na state where I grow up. You get? So, to the extent, say, Akure language, you at a shop. Ijare language will be this village where I grew, enter Akure at the chopper. If you remember in the history, last year or so, those Malu, 40-something Malu, we died for one mountain. Now Ijare at the town where I grew.
They say thunder fire the Malu.
Thunder, now in a juju and a jazz, now it will work. You get? So, my point be say, that open grazing. If you look between Akure, through Orita Obele, to Keodu, to Ijare, now just one road, one lane road. So if Malu cross those inter-community and bush, come out shop, come road shop, you go regard that one too as open grazing because now we're busy when people they pass. I mean, now when they inside only Akure town, or only Oshogbo town, or only Ibadan town, or which other state capital, Ado Ekiti, now only those time, now if you call them open grazing, what of when they inside all those inner villages? Can you still refer that to open grazing? Because now where your eye reach, see, coverage for Nigeria, all these our government people, their coverage not too far. Most time their coverage not they pass
Abuja,
the central, and maybe even at state level, the capital of the state, there may be small their own village or their own town because of interest. So what did they happen for all those other places? Irese. And it, everything what they talk now, Ifedore, Akure South, you know? So we never talk of all those Akungba, all those inside. Waiting go up for all those places. If Malu pass there, now open grazing will go call them. I mean, closed grazing. Because normally the idea of open grazing, the idea of no to open grazing. When you say you don't want open grazing, means say you are bringing in the concept of say, maybe the person gather in Malu for one place.
One place, so they will there, one place. So
they train them, they feed them. Now, do this Mieti Allah Association, because now the governor do meeting with, so now let them name, feel come out boldly and plainly for this talk. Do they agree or do they realize? Then realize, say, open grazing means, no to open grazing, means say, you go ranch your malu, you go put them for one place, then agree? So if they say no open, maybe it means say not come Akure or not come Oshogbo, but if you're the village, you're affecting people's life.
You go see cause problem. So, but we go one belief, say, the kind of approach when the government them one approach, now the one when we say go find solution to the problem. But people they complain, say, be like say, disconnect they between state government or the states on the one hand and the federal government. The general belief now say some people when they for the organization of government based on federal say they not see anything wrong in say anywhere belay face of NAMA. And this one go bring me to the back and forth when happened between the executive governor of Ondo State and Oga Garuba Shehu. When Garuba Shehu been talk, say, the governor now gets power to talk, say, make people come out because now forest reserve, the governor order they clear. But if I say, wait, Oga Garuba Shehu here, now in sender, the thing not correct as he take receive the thing. Because he not say make anybody come out for the state. He say those when they operate illegally inside the forest reserves, give them 7 days, make them come out. Now people want to talk, say, wait, oh, these 7 days first, what you even give them, make them come out. Make them come out, go where? And like you don't talk, this thing na business. If you they do business, you go no say, na business you they do where you they make money at the end of the day. You know they do this thing because you they do anybody favor. You they do them as business, and your business must be business. But if you like say somehow, somewhere, connection when they between the states and the federal government, not they clear. Because if some people take one action, some people go complain. And those people when they complain, are people when they say, those when they down or when they do this business, they look up to say, if this person don't give us backing. Now you be say nothing will happen. But the problem still there where the problem there. Moving forward now, you don't ban open grazing. And you don't explain, say, make them they clear waiting this open grazing bill so that we go know. Make it not be say the problem when they stop for city, now village you can't go start times two. Now, we ban open grazing. We say make them register. How we go take fit? Because like you talk, some people, this thing is a lifestyle. My papa, now so it take be. Mm-hmm. So why you won't make the thing they different? What if you don't see so go do? When you go make them too, begin to see these things differently, say, this is not the time of your papa.
Okay. Now the thing starts with where you from come. We'll go back to where you from come. Their origin, their roots. Now then they go for address and come. That means, for an average herdsman or an average foundational member of BET Allah, they need to now begin to let their people understand. They say, first of all, need to understand, say, your business or this thing, our business, no be way of life. Because if you look at Igbo men, they sabi do business, trading. But they obey the rules and regulation of the environment within day because you must collect shop. You must obey your landlord. You must abide. If you are going to buy, you buy based on condition and terms where you agree to.
Very true. We don't go to say, for example, because then they like spare parts business.
Oh, so they will just come carry do
they will just go push up for front of the person.
So, let's do business as business. The Mieti Allah Association need to first of all understand, say, this thing no need to impact on another person's life.
True. You're not supposed to cause problem for another person.
So, the moment that agreement don't day, say, as a farmer, I feel go into my farm, plant, and with full confidence, I know say by the end of the year, harvest time, I go harvest almost fully or more times 10, except for the one we say disease goes poor or insect or pest goes poor. So I'm not going to expect, say, malu go be problem to me. So as long as that is guaranteed, and even if okay, you be my neighbor, say you get your ranch near me. Boundary go day. My cassava go dey grow. My corn go dey grow without problem. Your malu go chop and live without affecting me, and me I no go affect your malu. If we fit come to that point, there will be solution. That's the solution. But if these originators of this thing, the founding fathers, the funding and founding fathers, because those who start and feed don't even die, but there are people who are funding this business. If they not see this realistic approach and follow them, problem no go solve. We will never get to the end of this wahala if they don't see it as business and they begin to do them as business. But the day they begin, they say, as long as they continue to say, and so we do them, our forefathers, we get grazing roots, we get this. Oh, so grazing roots, not the recognized development. So if grazing roots pass here now today, tomorrow, they can't say, based on one thing, road go pass them or railway line go pass them. It never obstruct the grazing route. So that means the thing you used to know,
they chop the rail tracks,
has changed.
You know, go chop it now.
So adapt to change. But some people don't want to just adjust.
Talking about adjustment and adapting to change, I like the fact that you the hammer say business. It be like, say, education too. Go also, they're very, very important. Because if person don't understand, say, from just that number, milk, go come out. In fact, the butu, when they come out,
from myself.
Now, what thing you go even sell? If you,
you
even
sell, use and do bioelectricity. Biogas.
You go sell them, give farmer. If you want even dash up, because you're not be friend. And now they quarrel. I dare you, you dare your boundary day. Oh, yeah, take.
You give them butu, in cut grass, push for your side, malu shop them. In balance.
This is a we know the National Assembly.
We get the sense.
We they never contest election, but see how we just they solve problems.
And they know they pay us for this sense.
They know they pay us, which is not a.
But we they collect salary.
We they collect salary for the work we they do. That one our work. But this thing don't be like consultancy.
Just give them free sense.
Maybe we can't even they add some more free
and then
sense.
They jot them down.
They write them down. But the problem, if I they write them down, the book go lost. So after they will go back to the drawing board. But now only that drawing board, I sure pass.
Drawing board, no. The only thing we will get for this country, monument we can never destroy, can never spoil, is drawing board.
Drawing board, we'll go back to the
It's always strong.
And then all hands must be on deck.
On deck.
That deck.
Deck.
The hand back. Never ever full.
We get deck.
Because hand must be there. Yeah. Get deck. We we'll continue our decking. When we go break, come back. When we go this break, come back. We'll continue this discussion. We'll talk about the economic impact of doing this thing like business. Because if like say, if some people don't know, say money day inside this thing. Just that number you collect milk. Just that number you collect
the hair,
the hide and the skin. The hair itself follow. Mm-hmm. All these things, nothing will be say if you lose.
Oh.
The horn, more go break. They come and no go anywhere.
The bone itself.
The bone, the bone. Mm. Will they come back and see the heart? Welcome back to Acid Hot. I sit there inside studio with broadcaster of international repute and social commentator Oga Ike Chukwuemeke, and we discuss this matter of say people they do normal business inside of Nigeria and open grazing. We discuss the Nigerian case. Why it is our own case? They different from all the other cases inside the world. You now go hear them for the introduction where he mentioned countries like Finland, Netherlands, or Holland. Make it not just be like saying only countries when they for Obodo Ibo, then they do this business. So countries for this Africa, when we say they do I mean, even past Nigeria, it never cause problem for their own place. They also they. So if we talk say maybe Oibo people sabi book pass us, African countries they will be say they do this thing. If they bring money for them and problem, no they. Guy Kechuku, we'll talk about the education aspect of this thing because now what the person know. Now he go open his eyes to the challenges or the things when we say in the face. Yes. And he go fit do things to move in own life, go forward. He be like say, we need to do a whole lot more with education. And not be only to just build school, carry these people enter school. Some senior people too need to go school. Because if person won't talk saying they represent the presidency, mean look our law finish, call tackle governor for waiting governor talk. When he they exercise the constitutional powers, it means say everybody need to go back to that school. And we understand, say, not be say with the talk, say, when they go to school, go learn 2 times 1, 2. Now, education. Now, what do you know? Now, you go make us understand. He get anything when the Ministry of Agriculture or the National Orientation Agency or some kind of joint body, when we do to teach people the importance. So, because we were with ASF, we don't already start. This thing follow for the teaching when people go know. Because some people even think, say, when they see NAMA, now only meat, strong meat, now they see. They don't know, say, other things they involved.
You know, first of all, before we even go to the education aspect, we need to first of all come to the point where those where they call the shot, where the decision makers need to agree, first of all, say this malu business, now my business, now like this they supposed to do, or now like this they do nowadays.
Mm-hmm.
Once that political arrangement, that political will done there for them to decide that decision, it means, say, as it be, we'll begin get sense, they go. Because if the head no agree, no matter the education no go even fit go through.
Mm-hmm.
So if the head don't agree, say, okay, this is how it's supposed to be now, then we can't go front, can't say, it don't agree. Education can't come.
Mm-hmm.
The first level of education, what we need to do, now the education of the mind.
Mm.
Because, for example, the Garba Shehu example where you talk, he's well read, according to him, but he goes school well.
He's
a book. But
based on his certificate.
But for mind, the way they think on this matter, he shows say he never learned the education of this thing.
True.
He never educated in mind to say he travel past all of us now. Mm. Garba Shehu don't go everywhere
travel,
for the world.
He travel well.
He the cities now. Now how did he do it for that? Did he do it for year?
No, no be so.
Okay. So we need to first of all educate our mind. From individual level, then the Mieti Allah level, they need to bear that understanding. When I say Mieti Allah, maybe people don't misunderstand and think, say, they talk one tribe. They are non-northerners who are in the Mieti Allah Association.
Anybody, when they do that business.
You are in the Mieti Allah Association.
Mm.
So, fine. We now, at that level too, there needs to be the education from that level to every member. Picking where they grow, where they grow into the business, because na generational thing, they need to understand. Educate at that level, then we now come to National Orientation Agency. Educate at the public level. Then the Ministry of Agriculture, they are now the education of the technical education.
Mm-hmm.
The technical support education of how to train the Malu, how to discover the waiting day inside, how if you do inside. And now that them go from come. The aspect of the ideology not really concern them because these people from the grassroots need to first of all don't understand. Now when they come and say, okay, we need the sense to fit. Get the best meat or the highest milk from Malu, and the Ministry of Agriculture will come in with their own knowledge, come begin to put them in. If we can go through this chain, link them up, complete them, we have solved our problem.
This problem not even, you see, this problem not even hard at all.
Mm-hmm.
Now just to do the right things. There's no way we will do the right thing. So we say we not gonna get lasting solution to the problem we will face inside Obodo, Nigeria. It don't too much. This destruction not too much. Open news, you go here and say people when we say get their farm, then they complain. Some people come destroy. Some people when get land go complain. Mm-hmm. Some people come destroy. Even those when we say they do this destruction, it is very very important to understand. Say if everybody do the things the way they supposed to do, now more money now we gonna generate because. Rather than say you dey wait for one particular celebration to sell nama all year round.
Every day.
Because every woman be need milk now.
Yes.
All year round.
You know,
and
say.
And it will just be just nama. No. Anything livestock.
Not vessel. Say I caught him. Mm. As a food technologist, because mm-hmm. now within a study for.
Now your work now.
The only milk, way better pass malu milk, not pass two. Mm. Maybe new research, if you don't prove more, but at the time where I go school, where I learn this thing. Woman milk, human being.
Breast milk, real breast.
Real breast, I like that. Real breast. Mm. And goat.
Goat milk. Milk.
After those two, now malu milk. Mm. Now, let me tell you the advantage of milk to human capacity development. Mm-hmm. You see, Oyibo, where they make sure say milk they available everywhere for their country, so that children go to drink milk. Mm-hmm. You see that? Play that level with that stage where brain they develop. Mm. Milk na essential food for brain development. Mm. And once you don't grow past that age,
it go
if
hard.
The brain not develop, it don't cast.
No
now where
you
reach,
you
reach.
Go back for the breast, it go hard.
That is why, simple example, most of the world leaders today, where they produce, they manufacture, they be billionaires and all that, how many of them even go university finish? But the brain capacity where they don't grow from picking where the brain, so they can think. They can imagine, they can critique, they can criticize this in their head and think about solution. So their thought level deep because their brain, it develop well. Waiting you chop when you they grow for small. So put that scenario to Nigeria now. How many Nigerian Pekin in the last 30 years to now get the privilege to say if you drink milk carelessly,
once they come up breast for a mouth, you don't
finish. Oh, God.
And I even struggle, oh.
Even the mama where they give the breast.
Before even suck the breast finish, mama don't burn on that one.
Even the mama where they drink the breast, which hope she get for food to nourish the body?
Hey, just pure water.
So, how many Pekin for Nigeria feel they proud, say, I can drink milk carelessly for the brain to develop? That's why, another reason why the country is where it is. That's why, if we're not careful, we'll continue to consume. We'll continue to depend on what your Igbo they do, God give us. Because the way we grow from small, we know they grow. They know they give us egg, milk, all these things. Now essential things we say brain, the brain develop. How many of them our children get privileged to? That's look in the next 50 years of Nigeria with the way we did now, we may not be. We may even be worse because things are not in place to guarantee that future.
This matter they very very serious. So and we hope say. Like, we don't discuss the problem. Come balance out with the solution. Those ways supposed to take action and with waiting them here. Then go take that action to see, say, then solve this problem for Obodo, Nigeria. No problem when the office solve. It's not possible. No problem. No problem when pass when the office solve. And so all the things we will do to see, say, we address these issues, make we address them. Oga Ikechukwu Onyemike. Thank you very much. Say you carry Waka come inside our studio.
Thank you, my brother.
You don't break the discussion. Aside from being a broadcast journalist and also social commentator, your background for food and nutrition, food science
food
and
technology,
don't also help us with this particular discussion. And you know the history of this problem when we say you break down, give us insight, go also open plenty people eyes. Nigerians, no problem when the office of. No problem, pass solution.
At all.
And no problem, there is life when God never give us the comprehension to understand and the thinking to do the right things to move and come out. The question now, whether we do the right things to see, say, we come out from that particular problem. We hope, say, those when we say they watch and jot things down, they go don't take some things away when they go use to see, say, this is our country, and move to the permanent side. And this problem, the thing go solve. Oga Ikechukwu Onyemike, thank you very much.
Thank
say,
you carry
Waka come our studio.
Ajay, my brother, Ajay.
God bless
Ajay.
You. You get what we talk when the show ends, we talk, say, Nigeria and our country no go spoil. Make we join our hand together to move this our country, go the permanent side. Until we come back next week with plenty matter, when they come out smoke inside Nigeria political boxing ring, una bye bye. To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos, when you just watch, Press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.